Hello, everybody, and welcome back to The Curious Expedition with me, One F Moi. And we are high on fame, low on fundage. It's a little bit of an unfortunate scenario, and we've got four places to choose from. Sorrowful desert, scorching heat and sand, a well-balanced region in the humpa-lumpa grasslands, the treacherous dry land, harsh and desolate area with only experienced explorers should venture, or the white tiger grasslands. White tigers are said to be located in the grasslands area. I guess that's maybe a secret. Let's go. Crew had preparations left to do. A military man approached me and spoke of a deserter. Alright, we know this one. A Parsi traitor. We could dismiss someone. Who would we dismiss? Not Sir Kneebone. No, I think we're good. We need to purchase equipment. We're very low on equipment. We don't have a lot of money. Okay, so grasslands, we need machetes. Maybe, like, just a ton of machetes. This would be okay. Revealing nearby areas. Careful with flammable material. Ooh. Yeah, we'll take some chocolate. But mostly machetes. That'll help us really tear through the area and hopefully get some stuff done. Get some stuff looted. It's a bit of a risk taking almost entirely machetes, but I'm expecting lots of this, so I think we made the right choice. Alright, we can go back for that village later. We have 30% knowledge of the map. Let's go here. It's a hut. It's going to be a trader hut. No, it's not. It's a stone shrine. Okay. Drylands tome page and a mushroom. So, that will make the natives not like us. Let's go see if we can talk to the natives up here and make them like us more. Plus, we need to find the deserter and kill him. Or hug him. Or hug him to death. There he is. Comrade, you're coming with me. I think, you know, every time I've tried to do that, I've had a full party, I think. We could do a defensive stab or a defensive run, think. Or a defensive run. I like these words. Attack, headbutt, sprint attack. Alright, we might be able to get another... Oh. Tactical advantage. I like it. Alright, so we defended from all potential damage. We could get a super attack. No, we can't. Sprint attack does 4. That's fine. What? That's a defensive thingy. Kick... Ripper leap. We might be able to kill him. I can't tell if that worked or not. Yeah, it did. 3 damage. Oh, that sucks. Somebody's gonna get smacked. I gambled it. It was me. I got smacked. Murder. I killed him myself. We got his medal. Okay, so we don't really need a rest. An elephant tusk, you say? I feel like we made the right choice with... That's only, like, worth 10 bucks or something like that. That's... Ooh, that's pretty good. Yeah, we could... The elephant tusk is probably worth more, and we can get a mango and 2 ropes out of it. I think that's fairly good. And I think they liked us more, yeah. In distrust, the natives stared at us as we disappeared. Don't love that. We didn't get any map progress out of that either. There's something over there. There's no hills for us to climb. And this looks like a dead end due to, you know, oceans and stuff. I guess we gotta go this way. It'll cost us a couple machetes, but off we go. High on life. We've analyzed a region, and we found a hut. Mysterious hut. Sure. Oh. What? No, I don't want your healing. But I would like those cocoa leaves. What do you want for them? A shovel? No, never mind. Alright, so hut, useless. Let's go for this hill here. I thought we'd never leave. Alright, this area looks promising. There's something down there, but I think we'll go this way. It'll cost us 3 of our remaining 5 machetes. I really don't want to fight that tiger, but, you know, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Can we go this way and avoid Señor Le Tigre? Nope! Fight! Ooh, really? We should be able to get a defensive maneuver out of that. The remaining dice. Headbutt's good. Let's reroll. We have one roll left. Ooh, shit. Oh, no. What? Is that... Oh, no. Disaster. Stricken. Oh, God. Well, he's out of the fight. I think he might be dead. Like, to death. Sprint attack. Sure. And then... Evade. Seems good. Oh, God. Can we flee now? We're getting our asses kicked by this tiger thing. It's a white tiger, that's why. It's an extra special tiger. If we can get its pelt. Ooh, the glory. The glory we will bring home. The glory! Okay, I think we're about to lose. Glory? Glory? No glory. No glory at all. Alright, that was our last guy to fight. And poop. Game over. You died in combat. So, white tigers? Kinda spooky. They kill you. Like, a lot. I didn't have a lot of fighting guys, though. I mostly had water buffalo. At least we didn't have to eat Sir Kneebone. Oh, the pyramid was down there somewhere. Alright, well, we're gonna have to start a new game. That's too bad. I can't do a 7-minute video. You know what we'll do? What do we do? How do we do how do we cap off a 7-minute video? Like, that was our second adventure, right? Yeah. Can we start a new one from scratch?